Hey guys, Barry here, welcome back to IGS, and welcome to Super Mario 3D All-Stars on the Nintendo Switch. Now, I guess my first video is going to be Super Mario Galaxy, my favourite Mario game of all time. But, basically, my GameStop, my physical copy from GameStop hasn't arrived, so it'll be next week, so I just go screw it, I want to play this right now. So I bought it on the Switch eShop in Japan. And apologies, I sound like crap right now, because, yeah. Let's check out the soundtrack as well. That's cool as well, you can play it in the background while you're, you know, watching this here. But yeah, let's play Mario Galaxy. That's pretty cool. Yeah, so the game loads up really, really fast while to the menu. That was quick too, and it's super sharp. Oh my god. And also, I'm playing this, with the M Classic, so using the Joy-Cons. Oh my god, they are... Oh yeah, so guys, later on tonight, I'll be recording Impact Direct for Monday, and I'll do my best to sound, you know, as clear as possible, not sounding like crap. Of course, Mario, who else? Yeah, so the game has touchscreen, I can spin around. You know, capabilities. I'll do gameplay after if you want. So every 100 years, a comet appears in the skies above the Mushroom Kingdom. The comet was so large one year, it filled the skies and sent countless shooting stars raining down. The Toads brought the shooting stars to the castle, where they became a great power star. It should have been a very happy time for the citizens of Mushroom Kingdom. Of the Mushroom Kingdom, even. That was the night of the Star Festival, held once every 100 years to celebrate the comet.
Dear Mario, I'll be waiting for you at the castle on the night of the Star Festival. There's something I'd like to give you. From Peach.
Oh my god, I'm like a kid again. What was I? I was 16 playing this first originally. And then we can... Let's see... Oh, we can't do the controls, can we not? No. Here we go. Press select here. Controls. Actions as well as there. Well, wing it. You know yourself, like. But, there we go. So we can get video. Like, even the cutscenes look visually more impressive than before in the Wii. Uh-oh. That was scary. Like, just the colors on my TV, incredible looking. Finally, you're awake. Let's play. Let's play hide and seek. If you catch all of us, we'll tell you about where you are. Absolutely gorgeous, oh my god. You caught me. Oh, if only I'd hidden in the pipe. Yeah, so I actually recorded the gameplay of the Wii version running on Wii U and got a, you know, okay views, I guess. Just kind of surprised. Well done. Let's go talk to Mama. Mamazita. Any more star bits? No. Could be it. I've been watching you from here. This place is called the Gateway to the Starry Sky. My name is Rosalina. I watch over and protect the cosmos. Cosmos even. To save your special one, you'll need the power to travel through space. Luma can give you this power. I will entrust you with his care. Okay, we can spin now. Disaster has struck us, just as it has visited you. With Luma, I hope you can rescue the grand stars. Maybe the stars shine down on you. Or may the stars, sorry. So we can press Y. That's him gone. Nice one. Yes, sir. Get me out of here. Okay. No problem. No problem at all. Thank you. We'll say that they've done an excellent job with the, you know, fixing, uprising the game, like. Okay. Well, yeah. Oh. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Wow. Nice one. The beacon is lit again. It shines weakly, maybe only as bright as a class 6 star, but at least the poor Lumens will survive now. Oh, thank you for saving the Grand Star. These star people are my family. They mean so much to me. Welcome to the Comet Observatory. It's my home and also home to the Lumas. You see, we travel the starry skies. We pass by this area once every 100 years, but we suddenly stopped in front of this planet. A strange force had latched on to our ship, pulling away star bits and a power source. Power stars. Our ship had lost power, so it entered a deep hibernation state in which it could not move. Those who took your special one picked up the power stars and discovered the power to cross the universe. This observatory uses star power to project images of the galaxies that are scattered across space. And there is a chance we can use our few remaining stars to look for other power stars. These round rooms are called domes. We observe galaxies from domes such as these. But the only one that is working now, powered by the grand star power, by the star power you restored, is this one, the Terrace. Please go to the terrace and try to recover the power stars from the galaxies you can see from there. If we do that, we'll be able to restore the Comet Observatory's ability to fly like a starship. Then perhaps we can pursue the thieves who ran off with the power stars. Okay. Welcome. This dome acts as an eye of the observatory. From here, we can gaze upon distant galaxies. Once this Luma transforms into a pulsar, he will guide you to those faraway galaxies. Simply point your aimer at the pulsar and press A. If you lose sight of the aimer, you can reset it with the or. Okay. If you're playing in handheld mode, you can just tap the star directly on the screen. Just show you there. These are the galaxies that can be observed from this dome. The numbers represent their distance from the observatory. The bigger the number, the greater the distance. The more power stars you find, the farther you will be able to travel. Yes, it's undeniable. We're detecting power star energy patterns in the nearest galaxy. I must warn you that the evil energy readings are off the charts. Please be careful. Okay, here we go. Looks so good. So I guess some info if you don't know about the channel. So when I was back doing Nintendo Impact Gaming, the hell? That's weird. Anyway, the channel was heavily inspired by Mario Galaxy. Okay. I'll go back this way first, sorry. The hell? Ah! Let's go talk to him. That was tight. Wow. Oh, what the hell? Over here, look at this. Bingo. One more goal. Not too bad. Nice one. Okay. Mmm, tasty. But yeah, there is a load of content in this game. It takes ages to complete, it's great. Where the hell? There you go. Watch this now, hold on. Not at all. Oh, what the hell? So we can go on ahead if you wanted it. Or spin there, whatever. Does he want 100, is it? Can't remember what it is. Of course you do. Yeah.
Hmm.
stood out and said, you know. Oh no. Yeah, I just want to get all this stuff here before we go in. Oh, that was close. Holy crap. Yeah, don't worry, you're not gonna fall. Frickin' sweet. Well done, brave explorer. So we could go here. Yes, we could. I'll do one more, will we? Yeah. Why not? Yeah. Incredible. So, are we having the race now? Exciting. That should help. Yeah, so if we go in the water, we can't, you know, fly, so. Hello, beautiful. Oh well. It just looks and feels as good as it did years ago. 13 years ago now? Incredible, like. What am I doing? No, no, no. That'll do. That was handy. Okay. Yes, you can. Here we go. We have our new friend, Captain Toad. Mario.
Look.
We shall. Oh, thank you.
Mama.
So guys, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed this. Super Mario Galaxy on the Switch. Looks incredible, full HD and everything. So you can get up here anyway, flipping back if I'm correct. So yeah, there we go. So if you fall, just to show you here, let's see if we can do something. Isn't there a mushroom over here somewhere? Oh. Let's see. But yeah, this game is out tomorrow, or else if you have it, you know, lucky you. So if you want to see more gameplay, I can do Sunshine 64 if you're interested. But yeah, you can of course check us out on YouTube, Twitter, and Instagram, and YouTube and Twitter even. And for more Nintendo and Super Mario Galaxy, keep it right here at IGS. Alright guys, see you soon. Bye bye.